Hello friends. Let's know some history about the development of computers. An analytical engine, the first fully automatic calculating machine, was constructed by British computing pioneer Charles Babbage. He is one who was first conceived the idea of an advanced calculating machine to calculate and print mathematical tables in 1812. This analytical engine incorporated an arithmetic logic unit, control flow in the form of conditional branching and loops, and integrated memory. So there are five generations of computers. The first generation of computers used between 1942 to 1955. The beginning of commercial computer age is from UNIVAC, that is Universal Automatic Computer. The first generation computers were used during the period I have said, that 1942 to 1955, and they were used for and they were based on vacuum tubes. Examples of first generation computers are ANIVAC and UNIVAC 1. Second generation of computers. The second generation of computers used transistors. The size of the computers was decreased by replacing vacuum tubes with transistors. The examples of second generation computers are IBM 7094 series and IBM 1400 series. Third generation of computers. The third generation of computers used the integrated circuits, that is ICs. The first IC was invented and used in 1961. The size of an IC is about 1/4 square inch. A single IC chip may contain thousands of transistors. The computer became smaller in size, faster, more reliable, and less expensive. The examples of third generation computers are IBM 370, IBM Systems 360. Fourth generation computers, that is used from 1975 to present day. The fourth generation computers started with the invention of microprocessor. The microprocessor contains thousands of ICs. The LSI, that is large scale integration circuit, and VLSI, very large scale integration circuit, was designed. It greatly reduced the size of computer. The size of modern microprocessors is usually 1 square inch only. It can contain millions of electronic circuits. The examples of fourth generation computers are Apple Macintosh and IBM PC. Fifth generation of computers. Scientists are working hard on the fifth generation of computers with quite a few breakthroughs. It is based on the technique of artificial intelligence. Computers can understand spoken words and imitate human reasoning. IBM Watson computer is one example that outsmarts Harvard University students. Thank you for watching this video. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, please click the subscribe button. If you like the video, please share with your friends.